Stop! Kill! Now! We got it all! Get it! Get it! Get it! connected again. That part of the park you just don't get to see. Sorry, folks, I was trying to get in the front, but obviously that's impossible now. I got cut off, stuck on the side, and there's so many people trying to follow along that there's just no way I could do it. But this is what it's like to be stuck in the back of a march. Warning, poor network connection. Cops fucking with the network connection. What's going on? We're rocking, Happy. We're rocking. Slowly, but we're rocking.
Thank you. Occupy Wall Street all day, all week. Occupy Wall Street.
I never see the edge of the sidewalk, so I always step off hard and hurt my back. It's gonna kill me, this goddamn city. Just a thing I noticed, many of the police are carrying their zip ties with them right now. Trust no one.
We are the people too! We are united free! This insurrection is not leaving! We are the people too! We are united free! This insurrection is not leaving! We are the people too! We are united free! This insurrection is not leaving!
Got bailed out.
We got sold out.
Banks got bailed out.
We
call the place under arrest. Let's open up this sidewalk. Yes, down that way. Your choice. One more order.
We got people in front of us.
Can't move, can't walk over them.
Lieutenant, I'll move as soon as I can. We got people in front of us.
Cops gonna make up your mind which direction. Those guys are telling us to go that way. Make up your mind. Pick a direction. They want us to go that way. Those cops want us to go that way. So.
Guys, you have to walk this way, alright? You gotta turn around.
Tell those cops. Tell those cops to come here.
The sidewalk can be placed under arrest, okay? It's your choice.
Cannot walk over people. We cannot walk over people. We have legal observers.
Take it down that way. Go ahead.
Oh, you finally made up your mind.
This is the second order. One person on the sidewalk will be placed under arrest.
Typical.
Yeah!
Cap on this in case they take me down. They can't erase the screen cap. So that was one illegal arrest right there. There's that white-haired pig. I saw him the other day. He's a real asshole, just saying. Side of the road for people to walk, they can't walk down it, so they're setting up trouble. Yeah. Well, I don't want to end up in the river. Some guy came back and said we're headed to the river. So really we should go back the other way. I don't know. I don't know this area well enough.
I'm broke.
Cops, all kinds of cops down the end of the road, too.
Turn around!
Let's go home!
Turn it around! Back that way! Stay together! Stay together!
Turning around now.
Well, if nothing else, like I say, that direction supposedly is taking us right into the river or something, so... So we turned around. Mess with the cops either way.
Thank you, boy.
It's 4:08.
No,
Well, there's almost as many cops marching as we are. Typical bullshit. Overdose of police. It's enough to gag you. I might have should have stayed on the other side, but I'm trying to make time. A little hustler. Hey. All these scared people. It's amazing. They must work for the rich.
Did you see what happened with the guys getting pulled from jail or anything?
I'm still not actually getting arrested.
He was already grabbed when I got there. And still claiming I have a poor network connection. I hope this isn't too bad, folks.
Thank you.
there was an arrest, but I didn't see it. Small officer. We're on Nassau Street, folks. They're so scared. They're afraid we're gonna hit the bank. Oh. Oh, they're just plain afraid. Oh, look at all them zip ties. Blockage. Well, they brought over the paddy wagon and had to arrest somebody, right? More threats. Ho, ho, ho. But it's mostly what y'all got is threats. Poor babies. Poor 1% babies. Little tappy dance. Welcome around the block. She patted him on the ass. All their zip ties, ready to have fun.
5 months, and he threw an entire beer.
Yeah. Zip tie city.
I don't know. I don't
know. Seventh largest, but probably the most ignorant army in the world. Back at a familiar corner. This was one of the big clog ups earlier. Coming on Pine Street, William.
Again, walking back up, you found that out, right? He's like,
stupid, brutal.
Guys, just put up. Let me get the back. Oh, no, guys, put up.
Yeah, I mean, the good thing about that is that.
Show me what democracy looks like! Show me what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
much of a naive idealist. If I had money, I would just go out
there.
Yeah.
Time to arrest the
leaker! Achtung, Achtung. Stop wasting our money. It's been an interesting stroll so far. We've had a few casualties. At least three. I think at least four arrested, actually, that I saw.
Time to arrest the fakers!
Mr. Macho.
Everybody does, everybody does. Thanks for great news.
Broad Street.
Confused.
The bull's ass.
Yo, look at this.
Massive numbers of cops protecting a statue. I guess they're afraid it might run away.
Fascinating.
Meanwhile, somebody's getting murdered in the Bronx.
Yeah, murder or rape somebody. Wow.
Just protecting the tax money at work. Yeah. Your tax money at work.
Yeah. Ridiculous. Sad. Yeah, it would just be vandalism. Spending so much of our money protecting.
Ah, I'll teach!
siren.
Anti-capitalista! Ah! Anti-capitalista! Ah! Anti-capitalista! Ah! Anti-capitalista! Ah! Anti-capitalista! Ah! Anti-capitalista!
Say it, folks. Somebody from the NYC ACLU, so...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Holy
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. That's what they call us. Trying to tighten it up, but the biggest problem we have on this kind of march, the people in front want to run, and the people in the back get left behind. Like last night, I went up and told the march in the front 3 times to slow down so the rest of the march could catch up, but they never did. They just kept booking along. So it's the biggest problem. Got to convince the guys in front to slow down, man. We got tired people coming. I understand.
Yeah. trying to get us somewhere. If you just let us go straight there, that'd probably be a lot faster than us, like, arcing around in circles. We couldn't really obstruct us anymore.
Look at all those zip ties, which are, of course, illegal to use on normal citizenry. It's supposed to be used only on prisoners of war, but they're happy to use them on us. Totally illegal, but NYPD get away with most anything they try, almost. Unless they're up against Libby, then they're in trouble, let me tell you. Quite a trip. A nice walk around. Put down. Cops are all stirred up. Probably looking for more trouble, but we'll see if they can calm down or not. Home again, take it.